One of the things about Sisense is that you can access it via your browser, or you can view it and develop your dashboards on the web. This means that you don't have to install anything to get started. So over here you can see that I've logged into my instance of Sisense. I'm just going to log in here. And what I'll see is the homepage. What's important to note here is that this page contains some very useful resources. So over here you can watch a Getting Started tutorial and some more deep dive videos, and you can browse the Sisense documentation. Here we also have some sample dashboards that you can click on and play with. On the left-hand side, we have the navigation menu. So over here, I can see all the dashboards I've created or that were shared with me, and I can create folders and as well as to categorize my dashboards. So let's say that I want to create a new folder with all my sales data that I'm going to use. I can go ahead and create that folder. And now I can access it, rename it, delete it, and move dashboards into as well as create a new dashboard. So to create a new dashboard, I can either click on New Dashboard or just click to create the new dashboard here. So I'm going to create a new dashboard. The first thing I have to do is actually select a data model that I want to work with. So all the data models that are available will pop up, and I can simply select the data model that I'm interested in working in. I can then give it a name and click on Create. And now I'm ready to start with my first dashboard. If you want to return to the homepage from anywhere in the application, simply click on the Sisense logo in the corner.